இட் இஸ் ஒன்லி பை த பரம பாக்யம். சுவாமிஜியின் யூஸ் புண்ணியவசத்தால் சொல்லல, புண்ணியம் இருந்தா கூட இட் டஸ் நாட் மீன் தட் வில் கோ டு அ குரு. புண்ணியம் மீன்ஸ் மேபி வில் ஹேவ் ஈவன் மோர் ப்ராஸ்பரஸ் லைஃப், இதெல்லாம் தானே புண்ணியம். பட் த புண்ணியத்தை சம் ஏஜென்சி கால் டாகூர்ஜி கன்வெர்ட்ஸ் இட் இன் டு எ பாக்யம் ஃபார் அ சத்சங்கா. அது யூ கேன் ஃபைண்ட் ஈவன் பீப்புள் ஹூ ஆர் பெனிலெஸ். நார்மலி புண்ணியம்னா சௌக்கியமா இருக்கணும், சாப்பாடு தூக்கம் மேல எல்லாம் இருக்கணும் இல்லையா? அண்ட் தேர் ஆர் மெனி பீப்புள் ஹூ ஆர் பெனிலெஸ் அண்ட் தே கம் டு குரு. தேர் ஆர் பீப்புள் ஹூ ஆர் வெரி கம்ஃபர்டபுள் யெட் தே டோன்ட் ஈவன் சீ த டைரக்ஷன் ஆஃப் அ குரு. ஸோ புண்ணியம்னு மட்டும் வி கான்ட் சே திஸ். அண்ட் ஸோ அதுக்குதான் சுவாமிஜி யூசஸ் அ வேர்ட் பாக்யம். பாக்யம்னா ஃபார்ச்சூன், மகாபாக்யம். பாக்யம்னா கிருபா. So it is by some avyaja kripa of Bhagavan, somehow, அது எப்படின்னு தெரியல, ஓ பகவான் கிருபா பண்ணிட்டான். And பாக்யவசத்தால், it is not because of my intelligence. I am a human being. I have to somehow find the end of transmigratory existence. And for that I need to attain a guru. Which guru shall I attain? இப்படிலாம் நான் வரலையே, இப்படிலாம் வந்திருந்தேனா I would have never come here. நான் எங்கேன்னா போயிருப்பேன். I actually came to the right place. How?
பாக்யவசத்தாலும் திருவடி அடைந்தேன், சத்குருநாதாய சரணம் சரணம். பாக்யவசத்தாலும் திருவடி அடைந்தேன், சத்குருநாதாய சரணம் சரணம். பாக்யவசத்தாலும் திருவடியடைந்தேன், சத்குருநாதாய சரணம் சரணம்.
Some people have the fortune to be associated with a guru. But then, a guru will be friendly. Maitra Karuna Eva Chada. But to actually understand, this is the place for me to take refuge. And not just say, very nice to see Swamiji. Rumba alaga pesina Swamiji. Abdinla illama, un thiruvadi. Thalaya vandu unga paadathile vekkaradhukku onnum periya bhagyam. Just to see a guru, he is bhagyavasam. Many people come, na? Swamiji gives public lectures. They all come. All they know is he speaks very well. He puts Krishna in my heart and he is talking about Arunachaleshwara in Aksharamanamale beautifully, and the way in which he handled Ramana Bhagavan's Upadesa Saram was fantastic. The way in which he sings is beautiful. His songs vulada silaverku theriyum laya adum bhagyam da. But the parama bhagyam is only if you have parama bhagyam un tiruvadi adainde, to go and fall at his feet and take refuge. So very carefully our Swamiji's song is coming this way. By bhagyavasam I attained the lotus feet of yours. Thiruvadi. Thiruna enna arthona shri. Shrina enna shrina? Bhakti shri, vairagya shri, jnana shri. Irukka kudi adiya. Adi means feet. Thiruvadi means shri charana. And what is the shri there na? For a sadhaka shri enna irukku? For a normal Ajnani, Shri is Bhakti Shri, Prema Shri, Vairagya Shri, Jnana Shri. And when you go to that lotus feet of Guru, that lotus feet has all these three waiting in form of Bhakti, Jnanam, Vairagya and Prema. So he is saying that lotus feet which is Thiruvadi, Thiruna Shri in Artham. Which Shri na? Kaingariya Shri or Jnana Shri, Bhakti Shri, Vairagya Shri. If you are very fortunate, na Kaingariya Shri. And then he says, Thiruvadi adaindhen. Adaindhenna, I reached an artham. Thiruvadi kandhen. Thiruvadi lo konja nera randhuta kalaminen illa. If you have parama bhagyam only, you can stay and reach and attain. Adhaan adaidhal na artham. Adaidhal means, forever I have found my destination, Guru Adi. It is the lotus feet of my Guru. I found my final destination. Go. Please give me refuge. I surrender to the லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட் சரணம் சரணம். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வந்த சரணம் அல்ப சரணாகதி, அவர் கிருபையினால பூர்ண சரணாகதி ரெண்டாவது சரணம். தட்ஸ் வை ஹி சேயிங் சத்குருநாதன் சரணம் சரணம். தென் ஒன் மே ஆஸ்க், நவ் யூ ஹவ் கம் அண்ட் அட்டைன் த லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட் ஆஃப் அ குரு, பிஃபோர் தட் ஹவ் ஆர் யூ? He's saying,
உலகில் உழன்று திரிந்த என்னை, உலகில் உழன்று திரிந்த என்னை, அளவில்லா கருணையால் ஆட்கொண்டாய் நீயே, அளவில்லா கருணையால் ஆட்கொண்டாய் நீயே, பாக்யவசத்தாலும் திருவடியடைதே, சத்குருநாதாய சரணம் சரணம்.
உலகில் உழன்று திரிந்த என்னை, உழன்றுனா கான்ஸ்டன்ட்லி ஸ்ட்ரகிளிங் ரோலிங் இன் திஸ் வேர்ல்ட், இட் வாஸ் மை பாஸ்ட். And I was going around. Why? No, I had no direction. Tirindu na enna artham na, traveling is different. Loitering around is different. Na. When you are loitering, na, the word in Tamil is tirindu na artham. Loitering, na, I have no purpose. I don't know the path. I don't know the goal. Abdi kaal pona po, wherever the legs take me, I'm going. Abdi na tirindu na artham. Ujandru abdi na, constantly impacted by the joys and sorrows, insults and praise of this world. This is what I was, na? You know, I was actually rolling in the sand, mud of this world. What you did? Alavila karunaya. Alavila karunai means this atulyam nartho, which means it cannot be immeasurable. Immeasurable, infinite nartho. Infinite karunai means compassion. You understood the problem I was undergoing. At times I have told things which are not proper for a shishya to talk to a guru. You kept quiet. You also allowed it to, you know, you didn't take offense at that. You know, alavila karune. At times I suspected you, guru, alavila karune. At times I disregarded you, alavila karune. At times I neglected you and did things which is improper for me, alavila karune. You did this immeasurable compassion. And atkundai niye, you completely took over. You completely took me as one of your own. Niye abinda. Niye na nartana. Bhagavan as Bhagavan and Guru is going to say both are going to be the same substratum only. But the same Bhagavan only ensures a connection between Guru and Shishya. Rumba very beautiful, subtle thing which only Mahatmas can say. Our Swamiji says that by quoting another Mahatma. That's how our Swamiji always says. He doesn't say, Aviprayam Salavimata. You will always quote Yogi Ram Sarathma Kanchi Mahapariva Sri Sri Anna or Jnanananda Swamiji or Ramakrishna Paramsa or Ramanar or Ramalinga Adigalar or Bhagavat Ramanujacharya or Adishankara Bhagavatpada. The Mari Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You will always quote Mahatmas to tell a point. And this point was very beautifully told by our Yogi Ram Sarathma Maharaj. I already told you. I'll just tell you the long story short. There he says, it is my father who brings people here. It is my father who chooses who comes here. This beggar merely picks them up. So Bhagavan converts all our whatever is our past kalam, etc., into bhagyam and pushes to the feet of a guru, and completely a guru picks that shishya up and then takes care of cleaning, purifying, maturing of that shishya, nokiye, karidi, meitakiye, all these things. Or just being there for him, and then offers it back to Bhagavan. Adhanal inga, atkundai niye antar. Bhagya vasatalangardu Bhagavan oda work. But once you come to a satsanga, guru individually, all by his own, out of his own accord, completely takes care of the shishya. Alaga the Saripani. And he will do miracle with a shishya. Many of you know what all Kaikariyam, who is doing in India. If you take any of their backgrounds, they are totally a misfit for what they are doing right now. But nobody can do better than what they are doing right now. Adida, the Midas touch of a guru in a positive sense. You see? Abdiyas Parsha Kalmari, Mati Uttararaliya. அது எ பர்சன் ஹூ இஸ் ஃபைனான்சியல் மார்க்கெட்டிங் பர்சன், ஒரு ஸ்ரீ வைஷ்ணவ சம்பிரதாயத்துல ஆகம சாஸ்திரத்துல நிபுணனா ஆயிட்டான். a tarpaulin seller has become a master of all the 4000 pasurams and the commentaries. இந்த மாதிரி சொல்லிட்டே போறோம். எப்படின்னா அளவிலாக அந்த ஆட்கொண்டங்கிறதுக்கு இவ்வளவு பெரிய விஷயம் இருக்கு. யூ டேக் எனிபடி டூயிங் எக்ஸலன்ட் சர்வீஸ் இன் அவர் சத்சங்கான தே வேர் நாட் கட் அவுட் ஃபார் இட். தே ஹேட் அ வெரி டிஃபரெண்ட் இந்த உலகில் உயர்ந்து திரிந்தன்னு ஒரு பாஸ்ட் இருந்தது. த மொமெண்ட் தே கோ இன் டு திஸ் டிரான்ஸ்ஃபார்மேட்டிவ் டச் ஆஃப் குருனா மாறிப்படுறாரு. அதுதான் ஆட்கொண்டாய் நீயே. இட் இஸ் அ குரு ஹூ டஸ் இட் ஆல் அலோன். And Bhagavan Setutan Avladambar. A guru has to know, purify the Sishya and make him fit as a spatika, as a lotus, as a rose, and offer it back to Thakurji. That's why ni endra ekar.
Namarupam kadanda paramporulayinum namakirtanam thalaikaveyu ulagil. நாமரூபம் கடந்த பரம்பொருளாயினும் நாம கீர்த்தனோ தழைக்கவேயுலகில் ஒரு நாமரூபம் தரித்து எம்மிடையே நாமரூபம் தரித்து எம்மிடையே நாமம் சொல்லி உள்ளவி வருகின்றாய் நாமம் சொல்லி உள்ளவி வருகின்றாய் பாக்யவசத்தாலும் திருவடியடைந்தேன் சத்குரு நாதாய சரணம் சரணம் பாக்யவசத்தாலும் சரணம் சரணம்
நாமரூபம் கடந்த பரம்பொருள். பரம்பொருள்னா சச்சித் ஆனந்த ஸ்வரூபம்னு அர்த்தம். தட் விச் இஸ் பர்ஃபெக்ட், that which is beyond names, that which is beyond forms. This world has five things. First, it has consciousness as its substratum, otherwise it can't exist. Sat Chit Anandam. Above that, you have a temporary name, a temporary form. And so that's what we all are. That's what the world is. There is a name, there is a form. The whole world can be actually seen as consciousness, because without that, it can't exist. And above the consciousness, there is a name and a form. Vidada. Theory of everything la anjakondu vandrala. And you have Satchitanandam, which is consciousness. Adile kuda satyam na matrendu undirtho. And on that satyam or on that consciousness is namam rupam. Tell me what else is there in this world. Anything you tell me, it can be made into a nama rupam. And then if you go deep into our Tarka Shastram, even the rupam is contained in the name. You see, the rupati nemati seyathona namanda nikuma. Namathilena rupam undadu. Shabdathilena rupam undadu. ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சப்தம் ஆகாஷம், ஆகாஷாத் வாயு, வாயு அக்னி, அக்னி தான் ரூபம். அண்ட் சோ ஹியர் நேம் அண்ட் ஃபார்ம், யூ கேன் கிரஷ் த ஃபார்ம் இன் டு த நேம் ஆல்சோ. அண்ட் தட் இஸ் வாட் இஸ் சம்சாரம், தட் இஸ் வாட் இஸ் த வேர்ல்ட். சோ ஹியர் அவர் சுவாமிஜி சேஸ், வேர் இஸ் அவர் சுவாமி கமிங் ஃப்ரம், வேர் இஸ் அவர் குரு கமிங் ஃப்ரம், கமிங் ஃப்ரம் சம் அதர் பிளேன் ஆஃப் எக்ஸிஸ்டன்ஸ் விச் இஸ் த பிளேன் ஆஃப் டிவினிட்டி. ஜச்சிதாகாசம் சொல்றோமே, அங்க இந்த மாதிரிலாம் யாரும் இருக்கா போல. Param means Bhagavan artham. Even though a guru also descends from divinity only, and he, in spite of that, why does he come down in this world? Na nama kirtanam tajaikave yuvula, to actually nourish, to nurture, so that nam sankirtan, the path for Kali, the path for all of us for getting emancipated, moksham, or even goodness here and beyond, for that path to become strengthened, for that path to flourish, adhan correct ana word thalaikavena flourish. When our Thakurji goes around as porappadu, adukku ulavudal nu peru. And Thakurji does not have a destination because he is Bhagavan. But he is going around for only one reason. Enna, whoever fails to come inside the temple for darshan, I will come out and go around so that they can have my darshan. I can have their darshan so that I can bestow their grace. That's why as a utsavar he comes around. Na procession we say na. Adukku ulaanu peru. Number, even though we are ajnanis, not knowing where we are going, what we are doing, we going around like that is called tiridalnu peru. So he showed our swarupam and a guru swarupam. What I am doing is, I am in this world only. I am also going around rolling in this world. Ujandru, inga enna na, ulavi varigindra. Anga tirindu, inga ulavi. This is how our Thondaredi Podiyazhvar Thirumalaiyila, the vasanainu onnu irukum. So he will talk about the divine smell of Ranganatha's Thulabam and the fishy smell of all the samsara sagaram. Sagaram thane, when you go to the beach, you will get the smell of the fish. Yeah? When you are staying in the beach, now you get used to that fish smell. Adhe nalla irukka mari thonuma. So he uses the same substratum of a word and shows the lokam ipdi irukku, Bhagavan ipdi irukkan. He will show it the same. Likewise, our Swamiji says, he is also going around. For him, there is nothing to be attained. There is no purpose to be accomplished because he has come from perfection. So him going around without any personal agenda, but only with one purpose, which is to actually bestow grace. Adukku ulaanu peru. And we going around this world without knowing why I am here, without knowing where I am going, without knowing what is the purpose. Thiridalnu peru. And our Swamiji very beautifully shows that poetic beauty. Ulagil ujandre thirindal. I had no idea what life was. All I wanted was to compare my life with other people of my age, my class, my family. And he is earning so much, let me earn more. Whether I need it or not, I never thought. He read something, let me also read it. And he has these gadgets. Let me also get the gadget. Whether the basic kamam, artham, dharma, moksha, let keep moksha aside. Even for kama, I didn't know what I really need, what I really want. I allowed all the rest of the world to decide what I should want. You see, instead of being clear, idhudhan ulagil uyandra. At least kama avadhu theliva irukkalam, artham avadhu theliva irukkalam, dharma avadhu theliva irukkalam, moksha thudunga. Even these three, I was not clear. I was just going around. If somebody says this, oh, I let me get that. And somebody else said something else, let me get that. So I was going around like this. And then, at least while going around, accidentally I went to a guru nillaya. I was carefully avoiding him going around everywhere else. And then a time came, Bhagavan oru bhagyata abhi thali utta unla. And then when we go to a guru charanam, alavila karunaya paatkondai. Many a times our Swamiji jestingly we say, oh, vaalkaiye kettu poyittilla bimbaram ena ibdiyo irundha nee edho adha valathundi idha valathundi irundha anganga suthi indha nee illa ippala drama illa cinema illa yo vaalkaiye waste a poyittilla da unakku abdimbar nammala abdina abdimbar. So here அளவிலா கருணையால் ஆட்கொண்டு அதுக்கப்புறம் வி அண்டர்ஸ்டுட் பகவான் ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ணா இன் ஏகாதசம் வி ஷுட் சீ இட் இன் டீடைல் பிராக்டிக்கல் ஹி சேயிங் வென் யூ ஆர் ப்ரோக்ரஸிங் இன் பக்தி வென் யூ ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் வேர்ல்ட்லி மேட்டர் ஒரு யூ வில் பி இன் அ கான்ஃபிளிக்டா அதாவது ஈவன் தோ யூ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு என்ஜாய் இட் பட் யூ ஆல்சோ வாண்ட் டு என்ஜாய் இட் சரி கடனே பண்ணிடலாம் எதுக்கும் அப்படின்னு ஒரு அறகுறையா என்ஜாய் பண்ணிட்டு யூ வில் பி தேர் ஃபார் சம் டைம் before the prema flowers in your heart and bhagavan knows na exactly alaga idru and the mari even though I was roaming around in the world without any purpose and I was constantly afflicted by all this I forgot this gift called human life illa irundha enna out of your tremendous immeasurable kripa immeasurable compassion you took over me and then who are you who am I You are beyond the name and form. You are from divinity itself. Divyam dhane. Janma karma cha me divyam na guru kamrita. Janma karma cha me divya. Because they are born. They are not made. Mahatmas can never be made. They are born. Nobody can become a Mahatma. Mahatmas come. They show what they are. And then they take a set of people. They leave. So here he is saying, Nama Kirtanam Thalaikave, to flourish. Nam Sankirtan should flourish. So you came down. And then you took a name, you took a form. Oru Namam Oru Rupam. Why? Na? Unique. And the name is unique. The form is unique. Name is Madhuryam. Form is Madhuryam. Name has power. Form has power. Guru name ke and the power. The same power. Nam Nama Kari Bahuda Nija Sarva Shakti, not only for Krishna and his names. When Krishna sends a guru, the guru ke and the guru namam has all this power, which Krishna Nama has. By taking this lovely form, lovely name, what are you doing? Along with us, you are chanting the divine name. Even if we fail to chant, you are chanting for us. When we fail to chant, you take it up and say, Hare Rama, Hare Abhimara. So you are chanting and you are making us chant. Ulavi variginrai. And you just go around, and this is what is called procession. Like a divine procession of Utsavar, you keep going to various villages, various towns, various cities to actually flourish, to make sure that you nurture and nourish this wonderful tree called Kalpa Vriksham, divine Kalpa Vriksham, called the divine name, Nam Sankirtan. Adhanala, because of that Bhagya Vasam only, I come to, because such a Mahatma will never stay in a den. He will not stay in one place. You know, they have not come for their sadhana. Sadhakas have to stay in one place. Mahatmas who became, they just completed their yoga or their path will stay in one place. But for those Mahatmas who are here to show the greatness of the divine name, they keep going around. You see, Ulavi Variginta, Palayadu. They go to various villages. All the Acharya Purushas, Sampradaya, Stapaka Acharya. Show me one Acharya who stayed where they are. Come on. Bhadi Shankara Bhagavad Padar, such a short time. He went to Bhu Pradakshana. Bhu Nana Bharata Desam. Bhagavat Ramanuja Acharya, Sutinare. Madhvacharya, Sutinare. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sutinare. Ella, Uru Sat Sampradaya, Stapaka, Ellarum, Uru Sutuva. Unnava, Director Sutuva, Ilna Alavichis Toduva. The Ramakrishna Paramahamsar, Swandama, he didn't go around. But he ensured that his job was done by Swami Vivekananda. Samartha Ramadasar also went around. But he also ensured that he made a set of people to go around, spread the name. You see? And that is the beauty why he is saying, Ulavi Variginta. Why you could stay in one place and do a sankalpa and get the job done. Yet you choose to be with us, to be one of us, out of your tremendous compassion. And you chant along with us. And you also, by your presence, make us realize the sweetness and greatness of the divine name and make us also chant.